Hey guys, so it is day two of IMATS, the last day, which is like bittersweet. I'm really sad. I'm here with Myra.
Hi.
And we are just walking down the steps to IMATS, and luckily we, when we were turning the corner, there was a big line, and now there's not such as big of a line, and so it's gonna be good, and I'm excited to see everyone again and hopefully meet more people. And yeah, so like I said yesterday, you're coming along with me, so enjoy. Hey guys, so I am here day two of IMATS LA, and we're over at Obsession Compulsive. And what are we looking for?
I don't know,
just looking. I know some of my friends got the lip tar yesterday. They really liked that.
Yeah, I heard it was really good.
We're just checking it everything out. I'm looking around. So now we're just walking around. And your second breath. Hello. So I'm just walking around, vlogging for you guys. I don't know where we're going. We're just like browsing. So you guys are coming along with me. I'm gonna meet up with the girls in a minute. We're going to get food, so. Yeah, so I'm just gonna go meet up with them and I will see you in a few minutes. So now I'm looking for my girls. I am walking over here. So I have just ran into, look who it is.
Hi, I'm Nacho.
My girl, why is it out of focus?
Hi.
Now it's better.
Nacho time.
Nacho.
Nacho cheese.
And Tasha. And Rose. So I found my girls again. And they're all adorable. So guys, it is, you don't have a big face. What are you talking about? So I just met a few minutes ago Ingrid and Miss Glamorazzi and Luke Connor and Joey. And they are super nice, and it was awesome meeting them because Ingrid was like, I recognize you from your Twitter picture. She recognized me from my Twitter picture. And it was like, I was like, oh, thanks. So that was really exciting for me. And yeah. So now we're going over to the main stage because the Knicks Face Awards is like happening in a few minutes or something like that. And we were sitting at the wrong stage. So now we're just migrating over there. And so that is over.
Thank you.
Hey guys, so I just ran into one of my favorite girls, Nathalie, the Nathalie doll, and she's adorable and
like sweaty. Nervous.
She's so cute, I love her. Okay, well I'm gonna go because I'm gonna take a picture with her. So guys, I'm saying farewell to IMAX, and this is all of it. I am leaving now. Yeah, it was definitely an exciting experience. I met some amazing people, and I can't wait for next year. I'm really excited for next year now. Yeah, I had fun at IMAX. Thanks for all the makeup and everything, and thank you to Myra for coming with me and being my guest. And yeah, next year, definitely, we're gonna do it again. So I hope you guys are having a good day.
Bye.
And we will talk to you guys later. Bye.
Bye.
I got you hooked this time.